Master, fishing adventure po ulit tayo. Yun. Meron, parang meron ito. Tingnan natin. Ay, wala. Ay, meron. Meron siya. Meron. Aba. Ayun. Malakapas. Malakapas, malakapas. Nakikita na naman eh. Sakto ito. Kalahangin ko. Flyer. Good size, malakapas. Good size. Pang prito na yun, mga master. Pang prito. Titikman ko lang. Agos to Agos. Lumipat tayo ng pesto mga master. Medyo matumal dun. Walang galo. So babaybayin natin to. Kada area mag-iitsa tayo kahit papano. Pagka medyo nakita natin kung saan may active na isda, doon tayo titigil. Diretso tayo hanggang doon sa may railing. So sana matsyempohan natin yung kawan. Kasi minsan sa area na yun, actually sa area na yun sa may kurbada, laging malakas doon, laging meron. Ayun, may kumagat. Ayun, may kumagat. Tingnan natin. Diretso.
Right.
Yeah.
See? Go. Nagkamagat. Strike tayo. Pero sakto lang. Okay.
Nag-roar? Brim?
Ay!
Brim! Good size. You're from where, my friend?
Singapore.
Singapore, I like that country. And also, every time I want to go to that, to use that airport, to your airport, no? Singapore Airlines. Because even you are staying in the airport, it's like you're in the hotel. Be careful, ah. There's a sting. Oh, be careful, there's a sting. Maybe, yeah, because this one is very sharp, no?
Yeah.
That one make you very painful. That one brim. Good size.
What bait do you use?
Shrimp. Yeah, oh, shrimp.
He wants to learn, but I'm not. Not good in fishing. See how I'm going to look. Look.
See? Just simple. See? Just hook the bait. It's done.
Gitu je, just hook.
So now is good because the weather is
okay,
yeah. Only two days the weather become like this. Yeah. But previous days very hot and humidity is too much.
Today okay lah, until about 8 plus then have to.
Yeah, okay. Actually before maybe 2 weeks before I do fishing, 7 o'clock I cannot stay. It's very hot, I'm sweating too much.
Today,
off day. Yeah, this is my off day.
You work on shift also, huh?
Yeah, because I'm working 2 days. My schedule is 2 days, 12 hours, 2 days, morning, and then 2 days off.
Okay, in Abu Dhabi?
Yeah, here in Abu Dhabi, Tawila.
Tawila.
Yeah. Then 2 days off, again 2 days morning, 2 days off. So I have more time to do.
Right. Yeah, more time to fish, correct. Yeah.
You are working here or business?
Here also, work also.
But Singapore is a good country.
Yeah, good country, but got better offer here, so come here because it's better for the kids also here. Singapore too much stress lah, boss. You know, education or so here, feed kid can come fishing.
Yeah. This is one good thing here. So many rich country, but here if you stay here, it's like relax.
Yes.
If you have good job and good salary, correct. You can do anything. Yeah, you can relax.
If not, you see like the kids
yeah.
In Singapore, no, in the morning they cannot go to this. They have to go to school.
Yeah. This. Oh, strong. I think this is the rabbit fish. Danggit, bay. Oh, brim. Brim. Nakabrim tayo mga master. Ay po, tanggal. Brim.
Later, I see the YouTube.
You see?
Yeah.
Wait for this and then I will upload. So you will see your face. Huh? What's your name, mate? I will. Yes, good morning. I have my little friend here from Singapore. What's your name?
Iman.
Yeah, his name is Iman. And then we are also, doing fishing with his father. So nice meeting you, Iman. Bye bye.
Bye.
There's a two queen fish. Ulibis natin ito mga master. Malilit ito. Kaya lang isa may tama na. Kaya pag may tama na, dugo na yun. Ito sa ulit pa lang. Ito sa hasang tinamaan ito. Mamatay na ito. You will go now? Okay. That's 2 foot.
This is what?
Green piece, but green, very small.
Oh, all the baby one,
huh? Baby small. Hope there will be.
This one can use as bait, cannot,
huh? Yeah, but I don't have big hook.
Oh, it's too big hook to use as bait, nice. See you, boss.
See you.
See you. See you. Take care.
Bye-bye. Yeah, bye-bye. Master, yung tatlong rod natin ayun, kumbaga tatlong rod natin nandito sa ating ano lang. Oh, nakawala. Nakawala, nakawala. Dito lang siya sa ating trolley. Kasi dito mahirap mag yung makapaglagay ng stand doon. Banta rin makapaglagay ka, pero dito hindi. So yun ang purpose natin, kaya ginawa natin talaga ng stand yan. Ay, nang ano yan, ng lagayan para dito. Dadaan ko na itong mga to eh. Tama.
Brim, brim, brim. Okay, isang brim tayo, pauwi na tayo actually mga master, kaya lang eh meron pa tayong natitirang konting pain. So sinubukan natin bumalik dito sa spot natin kanina sa may kurbada. Ay, nakayari tayo ng isang brim na good size. So ubusin na lang natin yung pain natin dito tapos uwi na tayo. Good size, napapoko. Ay sayang, sana hindi tayo manis dito mga master. Dito talaga yung mga isda. Good size oh. Good size. Sana hindi tayo malis dito. Nagtyaga na lang tayo kanina sana. Nakawala. Sayang. Sayang nakawala mo, master. Na tayong pain, win tayo. Wala na tayong pain. So, uwi na tayo. Thank you. drive. Let's go. Ay mga basta, hindi na tayo. Maraming din.